A few months ago, there were a dozen or so people in our church who were tired of going out to eat after church on Sundays. The reality was that the economy had been pretty hard on some of our families, and the restaurants can be expensive. Not to mention, we really didn't like waiting in the lines and dealing with crowds. What we really wanted was a chance to sit down and eat a really good meal with our family and friends. So we opted to start bringing some good home-cooked food, potluck style, and eat together at the church. Well, just on a whim, we announced that first Sunday that we'd brought lunch in case anybody would like some food. Over 50 people stayed. Miracles never cease. We had enough food. We figured we were onto something, so we came up with a calendar and menu for each week and decided to simply invite everyone every week. It didn't take but a few weeks before we decided that once a week wasn't enough. So we decided to add a Wednesday night meal at our other campus and add family-friendly activities that everyone could enjoy. Like our Sunday meal, we decided that this should not be an occasional thing. We should do it every single week. And right now you may be asking yourself why. There are a few things as satisfying as a good meal. Whether a person has had a hard day or a hard life, there is a simple joy that can be found in a hot meal that is prepared with the highest quality and shared among old and new friends. Our purpose is simple: to serve our community with food that nourishes the body and soul. We ask for nothing in return beyond full stomachs and the satisfaction that comes with the meal enjoyed. But you may be wondering why we're doing this. I know it really doesn't follow the typical society norms, but we simply want to be good neighbors. We have a hunch that there are some people out there who could really use a good hot meal and a good long conversation. We don't expect anything in return. We don't charge a dime. In fact, we won't even allow a donation basket at the meals, just to ensure that people don't feel that there is any expectation for them to pay for their food. This is our gift. Too many times when churches offer community outreach programs, there is a perception that there is an ulterior motive. We're not doing this to fill pews. We're doing this because we want to give. Incidentally, we're not going to skimp either. People know when you're just trying to slide by with the bare minimum. This whole thing started when a few families who were tired of going out to eat after church decided to start bringing their own food and to sit down together. We wanted delicious food for ourselves, and it only makes sense that others would too. We don't care who you are. We don't want any part of stereotypes. We want everyone to feel like these meals are for them. They aren't charity, and as a result, we can have a guy making a six-figure salary sitting across the table from a guy who's been on unemployment for months. So come on, pull up a chair and join us. We'd love to have you over to our place for dinner.